This is going to be a quick screencast to show you how to shut down apps. Many times we get started with an app and then we open up another app and then we open up another app and before we know it we have a bunch of apps opened, which isn't really a problem except for the fact that if you keep them open, that's how your battery starts to drain. So to see what apps you have opened, you're just going to double click the home button and you can see I have 6 apps opened and I start with iTunes U, Shortcuts, Find My iPhone. And on the bottom row, I have the App Store, Book Creator, and Drive. In order to shut these down, it's really simple. I'm just going to click and hold one of them. So I'm going to hold down Find My iPhone, and I'm just going to swipe up. And that kind of trashes it and takes it away. Do the same with Shortcuts. Do the same with Drive. And then I'm going to leave these 3 here. The neat other part about deleting these is you can also open them. So if I was in iTunes U and now I want to get back to Book Creator, I can click on it. And there I am in Book Creator. If I click it again, I can go back to the iTunes store. So changing them works as well. So not only shutting them down, but also opening one and then getting to another one quickly. So that's just another little tip that I have for you. So shutting down apps, just double click and swipe up and you'll be able to delete any app.